voting only. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Good evening, welcome everybody to our annual auction. I can do it like this, because I think you can hear me better. To our annual service auction, which used to always be in October and is now in January. But I think it was a good decision because we have like quite many people here. So welcome everybody and thank you for coming. So we wrapped up this Mardi Gras theme, and I think everybody kind of liked it. So there are masks, if you want to buy a mask, if you're so inclined. There are beads, I think everybody has the beads. And I think everybody knows how you get beads, and we will not be doing that tonight. Okay, so. Don't you don't know, you can't imagine that anyone doesn't know me, but my name is Victoria Green. And I go with the 8 o'clock mask. 8 o'clock people, which is why you can't serve people out there and don't know me. Okay, you need your auction package so that lists all of the auction items for the live auction and the silent auction. So you want to make sure you don't miss anything. And of course, the silent auction is going on all night. Now, for those that have been here before, we have a change.
Is everything too?
And the change is going to be that the silent auction is going to close at two separate times. Okay, the silent auction in the community room is going to close in about 15 minutes. So if you're bidding on anything in the community room, you want to make sure that you dash in there and get it. Because again, we're going to close the auction in the community room in about 15 minutes. Okay, now I have some other announcements. But that was the most important because I didn't want anybody to miss any opportunities. Okay, so welcome. First thing I want to do is give everybody a thank you. Sometimes thank yous get left for the end and everybody's racing out the doors and here you'll be putting the table back. So I want to do thank yous first. First of all, a very big, gigantic thank you to Catherine. I don't know where she is. Where is she? She accepts all the donations. She must have sent me 30,000 copies of all the how many items we have. We kept updating on that. She takes a lot of phone calls. She's really been a big asset to the auction team. So again, thank you very much to Catherine. A big thank you also to Pam Myers for her tireless effort. Phone calls, all kinds of stuff to get a lot of the auction items that you see here tonight. So again, thank you very much, Pam. Thank you to Jenny Guida.
Yeah.
I don't know, Jenny? She might be out there. Oh, there you go. Jenny also. And Jenny was our decoration specialist. You all noticed the wall out there in the community room. It's got the whole New Orleans look to it. It's got that vibe. I could do this in a southern accent if y'all wanted, which maybe works a little more with Marlon. But I won't because I want y'all to understand what I am saying. So what we're going to do out there is the whole mural there. If anybody would like to take a picture, it's a great photo scene to take a picture with your family, your friends, your spouse, your loved ones, whomever. But post it on Facebook so everybody knows what we're doing. And do y'all do Facebook? See, I'm doing an accent anyway, I can't help it. Do y'all have Facebook? Or Instagram? Instagram is the big thing. So whatever you have, post away. Post away, it's away. Okay, so, but that's something new that we brought in this year, so I hope you all like it. Again, I want to welcome, I'm still going through my thank you. Sorry. Thank you to everybody who donated. That was fabulous. We have had so many donations this year, we almost couldn't put them all out. So thank you to everybody for the services that you provided, for the auction items, for the people who put together baskets, baked goods, everything. This is fabulous because we have a tremendous amount of items for people to bid on, a great variety of items for people to bid on. So I encourage everybody to visit the silent auction often. We have some great, great things in the live auction also. I wanted to welcome certain people. First, welcome to everybody who's here. Especially to the Family Support Network, Damon, Mary, and Trinidad. Family Support Network, thank you. Family Support Network, when y'all come in and you donate the food, it goes to their from the Family Support Network, which is where the food that we donate goes to. So we thank you very much for coming tonight and supporting us. Like we have supported you, but it's wonderful to have you here and have you enjoy the evening with us. So thank you very much for coming. Okay, now I have some business I have to do. Okay, first thing is, why are we here tonight? We are here tonight to raise money for the church. And I think everybody knows that. There are a lot of different ways that you can help to raise money for the church. We have the silent auction. This live auction will go on in a few minutes. We have raffle prizes, and there are people walking around selling raffle tickets, and they're pretty inexpensive, and there's some real nice raffle prizes there. So I would encourage everybody to buy a lot of raffle tickets and put the, you just drop your ticket in the little green bag. We have a bar in the back, and Ron is back there. He's got his wine bottles open, and he's ready to pour. So please go and visit Ron. These are all different ways that we can earn money for the church. I wanted to make a special announcement so everybody knew. This auction actually began many, many years ago as a way to pay down the mortgage on the church. And then the whole economy thing kind of swapped around and money was a little bit tight. And so the decision was made to take the money from the auction and it went to the general fund, which is what was used to operate the church. So I'm very happy to announce tonight that we have gotten ourselves into a situation where all the money tonight will be donated, or no, will be designated to the mortgage. So every penny that you pay, the parish council for getting us into that situation where we're in the red instead of black. So it's nice to be able to say that everything that you give tonight is going to go directly to paying down not only the mortgage but the principal. And you know what happens when you pay down the principal? Your mortgage drops like a rock off a bridge. So again, everybody, thank you so much, and please enjoy yourself tonight so we can have even more money to pay. Table, but I will say a little tiny disclaimer, if you pay with cash, much better, because we have to pay off fees and use your credit card, okay? Again, wanted to make sure everybody had a program. I wanted to let you know that the food tonight is from a restaurant called Opus. It's on Chapman, like, as you approach Orange County Mining Company. So, you know, I find out where a restaurant is, find another restaurant. But they provided all the food tonight, so thank you to the folks from Opus. There are a couple of gift cards being that have been donated by them, so if you really like the food, enjoy the gift card. That's the different ways that you can donate. Again, the silent auction, the live auction, the raffle.
Beyond the perception. Long, 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 long No, sisters. You don't need us so much. And so Lynn is going to be bringing to us the perfect Mardi Gras song to get us dancing. You must read.
Smile with my heart. Yeah.
Feel free to sing along.
A blast for the finish. Let me just finish.